Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito when that war ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri. Yet Geralt arrived too late. The Wild Hunt had reached Hendrik first. The Witcher learned nothing from the spy's corpse, but the Wraiths had failed to find his notes. Geralt read them and knew that Ciri had been a guest of the Bloody Baron, a local warlord, and that she'd quarreled with a witch.
Nowhere in sight, nowhere to be found. Why, not even a white wolf can make up for a missing goat.
Take it easy. What now, you piece of filth? Hey there. Faster.